सिंथेटिक डिवीजन 12x³ प्लस 25x² माइनस 4x माइनस 12 बाय x प्लस 2. टू डू सिंथेटिक डिवीजन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. सी हियर वी शुड राइट कोएफिशिएंट्स टेकन फ्रॉम द न्यूमरेटर हियर. सो स्टार्टिंग विद x³ कोएफिशिएंट दैट इज 12. नेक्स्ट x² coefficient that is 25. Next x coefficient minus 4 and finally the constant minus 12. Okay, now we should equate the denominator to 0 and get x value from it, that is x plus 2 equal to 0. Now to get x value from here we should remove plus 2. So you subtract 2, so this cancel out, you get x equal to minus 2. This we should write here. Okay, so this is our step 1, writing coefficients taken from the numerator here and x value that we got from the denominator here. Okay, next, now we should start by placing 0 here. So you put 0 here. Now add these two, 12 plus 0, 12. Now we should multiply these two and write here. So minus 2 into 12 is minus 24. Now add these two, you get 1. Now multiply these two and write here. So you get minus 2. Now add these two, you get minus 6. Now you multiply these two and write here. So minus 2 into minus 6 is plus 12. Now add these two, you get 0. Now once you have done till here, then the last number will be your remainder. Always last number will be your remainder, and before numbers you should divide by the x coefficient present in the denominator. So in the denominator x coefficient is 1, so you should divide by 1. We get the same numbers. Okay, so now our quotient is, numerator is cubic, denominator is linear, so quotient will be quadratic and the coefficients for that quadratic are these numbers, that is 12x² plus x minus 6. So this is our quotient and this is our remainder. So now this equal to 12x² plus x minus 6. We got remainder 0, so no need to write that. So this is our answer. Okay, am I clear?